I'm alive. I didn't die because of cervical cancer. Unfortunately, I cannot say that about those hundreds and thousands of women who have lost their lives because of cervical cancer. It is not because they couldn't do anything about it, because they had no idea what to do. I'm here to tell you that, unlike other cancers, cervical cancer is preventable. All you have to do is you have to get your tests done and you have to get HPV vaccine. We can do all this and more to make sure there is no more life lost to this disease. Please log on to www.womenmandates.com.